Well, welcome back to Hit Studio International, and now we're going to go live via satellite back to Los Angeles, to California, with Mako is Belinda Carlisle. Hello, Mako. Hello, Belinda.
Hello, hello. We come back to you again from the palace. Here's Belinda. You like to say hello?
Hello.
Hi.
We hear rumors that the Go-Go's are getting together for the one-off appearance for a charity gig. Could you tell us more about that, Belinda?
Right. We're playing March 28th in Los Angeles. It's a benefit for the Environmental Protection Initiative, which is a bill we're trying to get passed in California, which puts restrictions on industry for dumping in the water, in the air, and pesticides, and so on. It's a good thing.
Apart from supporting that kind of charity, I know that you support animal charities as well. Could you tell us more about that?
Well, I'm an active member and have been an active member of PETA, which is the People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, for quite a while. And we do demonstrations and marches, and I've done public service announcements for them. And they've set up booths along the way on my tour, so I'll continue to do work for them. Yeah.
You keep animals yourself as you live out there in California. Do you keep horses, don't you?
No, I don't have any horses, but I have 5 dogs and a parrot.
Sorry, I missed that.
I have 5 dogs and a parrot.
5 dogs?
No horses.
Your tour's coming
up. I had a pig.
You got a pig?
Mm-hmm.
Well,
I had one, but not anymore.
It's funny, yes, I actually read about that in one of the magazines, but I thought it was one of those things that you weren't supposed to believe. But was it true that you did actually own a pig?
Oh yeah, I did. I had a pig for about a day, and it didn't get along with the dog, so it went back to the breeder.
Oh. Well, on the subject of touring now, you're in Europe very shortly, aren't you? Are you taking in UK dates as well?
Oh yes, we're doing a date, I know, in London. I think it's June 4th at Wembley, and we're touring the UK pretty extensively.
Okay, well, you're going to perform a song for us now called Summer Rain, so if you'd like to go and get ready for that for us, if you would, Belinda.
Okay.
Thank you. Nice talking to you.
Bye.
Bye. Mako, you'll be here in London. You'll be here in London next week, won't you?
Yes, I'm coming.
Okay, well, we'll look forward to seeing you. And we'll have a chat a bit later on. Meanwhile, here is Belinda Carlisle with Summer Rain.
Baby, in the summer.